Hey, fellas.
What's your favorite? What's your favorite position?
Y'all already know.
Hey, we still gotta take the pregnancy test.
The fuck?
Shit, Ben did that.
You too. What's up, YouTube? We about to do the crumble cookies vlog. We finna rate them. I'm sorry. Let's do a boomerang with the crumble cookies. Wait, not even. All right. We about to rate them, y'all. Story time or whatever. Yeah, the cookies look good.
So what cookie we gonna do first? I already know how the milk chocolate tastes.
The milk chocolate. Yeah. I want to try this one. This one look good.
Okay, we'll try that one. That's the strawberry cake, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And that's the pink sugar. We're going to try strawberry cake first, though, y'all. But it look good, right? Mm-hmm. You can try these.
I want to smell one.
I ain't going to eat all these.
Me neither.
I'm going to let you have the cookies, because...
You ready? One, two, three.
That's too sweet. But it
ain't. It tastes like strawberry milk.
That's good though.
It is. What the fuck?
I'm putting in the box. That's good. This is a 9 out of 10. I recommend this strawberry one.
Yeah.
They're all good. They're all good.
9 out of 10.
The fuck? Well, I'm gonna put mine in there. What you doing?
I locked the door, huh? Now you push it in there. Okay, I'm gonna tell y'all a story time when. During spring break, when me and my friends had ran for the police. I mean, it's a short story though. Well, I'm gonna tell y'all a story time about spring break this summer. I mean, this year. I'm not talking right, but anyway, who? Okay. So, boys, we have the next day. Did we went to the pool the next day? No, it was raining. So the day after that, we went to the pool and shit like that. That's good, baby.
The chocolate.
Yeah, the milk chocolate chip, good as fuck.
Let me try this one.
That's the chocolate. That's the milk chocolate. But that's anyway, yeah. So she, we went to the pool. That shit was so fucking fun, y'all. I'ma send like Darian the fucking video for he could show y'all. But that shit was so fucking fun. So that day, So I mess with him. So he seen me on live talking about twerk content. He was like, yeah, you know better. You know you can't duck the switch.
I don't think she leaving.
So he pulled up at that hole. But yeah, so the police came. We ran.
10 out of 10. Recommend. This one good.
We ran. So, yeah, we went back and we left. So, shit, we did a donut. And the next thing you know, the police just bought it behind us.
On prom night. They did all this.
No, they wasn't on prom night.
This, I thought this was on prom night when y'all ran from the police.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, this was that day from the pool. This was like a couple more days. They dangerous because I ain't running from no police. But.
See? Oh, shit. Y'all can't see that. Hold on. What can I
see? Send it to me. I'm going to add it in the clip because that's what I did with.
Oh, that is fun as fuck.
Hey, this is good, y'all. Recommend.
Fun as fuck. Okay, let me try it. Y'all, me and my dad had a different taste bud.
You met my grandma. You seen my grandma, didn't it? When we was in law. Oh, you didn't see her. She sure said who you was. Yeah, I don't eat sweets like that. So that's why I'm taking little chunks. Because these things sweet, though.
This right here. Hello?
That's you right there.
Hey.
That's you on FaceTime.
I think you got me on FaceTime.
Yeah.
That's a sweet.
10.
Thank you.
I think sugar
thank you. I give this up. I give this a 7 out of 10. Ooh. Oh, shoot. Nuh-uh, I'm on my fifth.
Terrence, excuse me.
Okay.
Y'all probably can't see me, but y'all know what I'm saying.
Yes, ma'am. Ooh. Okay, we doing a YouTube video. I know.
Nothing. What the fuck? All right, YouTube. I'm gonna move to the next flavor, which is chocolate chip or milk chocolate or whatever it is now.
She at home.
Y'all see that? Milk chocolate. Chocolate chip. We're gonna call Nana right now. Tell Nana, go ahead and start walking out of the house. Chocolate chip.
Okay, but my mom not gonna let her. Look what time it is. Yes, ma'am, but okay, let's continue the YouTube video.
Hey, I tell you what, if I ain't gonna be here in a good time, they
come to your okay, that's not my.
Yeah, leave it with you.
I'm not a fan of that one.
Bye. Okay, now I'm gonna try this one.
I'm not a fan of that.
Okay.
That ain't like that one. You told them that's the best one.
Hey, baby.
I ain't like that.
Okay, y'all. When I first tried it, it was good as fuck. But this time, I'm gonna give it like
7.
Okay, this is a
9
out of 10.
I gave that 9 out of 10.
I gave this
us. I gave that 9 out of 10 because that was good too.
Yeah, it is. But I'm gonna give that like an 8 out of 10. I'm gonna give this like a 5 out of 10 for right now. But when I first tried, I'll give that whole like a 9.5.
Just get a 4 for me, 4 out of 10. I ain't messing with that one. The papa always run by here. What the hell? Let's move on to the next one. All right, yeah, we got the last one. Ooh, that's good lining right there. We didn't go live right there.
Oh, let's go live. Let's go live.
Go live. We just doing all this on YouTube. We too funny.
Oh,
look at this, she look good.
She showed up with this, so pretty.
You look good right here, friend. Y'all, boo. Let me try the last one.
That's milk chocolate. No.
Chocolate milk chocolate.
So what the fuck this is? Milk chocolate chip? Yeah, that milk chocolate chip.
This is milk chocolate with, I guess this is just fully chocolate.
Yeah, we doing a we in the crumbs cookie. I'm gonna show y'all. I feel like this whole gonna be it feel like brownies. I don't like brownies. Sure,
it smell like one. It smell like a brownie.
It sure do.
All right, it'll go nothing. The fuck?
Yeah. I can't. Hold up.
What the fuck?
It's nasty. I feel like that
whole
gonna be nasty.
That one nasty.
Yo, shout out the seasoning. Hey, yo, hey, yo. The seasoning.
I thought the chocolate chip was nasty. This shit nasty. Oh my bad, you too. But goddamn, that shit nasty. 0 out of 10. Do not recommend. You keeping this? I don't want this no more.
It's not bad, y'all. I give it like a 2 out of 10.
Oh, hell no. Nah. This is a 0 out of 10. Who would eat this?
I would.
Mm-mm. This.
This shit not bad, though. He put it in for y'all.
Hell, oh, no. He 0 out of 10.
2 out of 10.
0 out of 10. That was nasty, man. That joint was nasty. I thought, no, ew. You keeping that one. I don't even want that one. That joint was nasty, yeah, man. For real, it was nasty. My favorite one was the
pink guy is the best guy, y'all. Like,
this strawberry lemonade one right
is
here.
Is this shit in my car? It's oh, no. It's outside my car.
You just scared the crap out of me. Don't do that no more. This one was the best one, that strawberry lemonade or whatever the hell it was.
Strawberry cake.
Strawberry cake was the best one.
The pink kind of good as fuck, y'all. I'm my mama. Chocolate pudding.
No, it tastes worse than pudding. No, it tastes like...
What the fuck? I wonder how the fuck they do their flavor.
Not get that. Tell them you won't ever cook yourself that.
For they real, do different though. Type of cookies every week.
Be like, oh, they do?
Yeah. That's why I was like, let's see what the hell.
Well, this week was good, but that brownie crap wasn't good.
Joya.
That bitch, look, I can't get no refund because I would have took this back and got my refund. No, for real, I would have got a refund for that one cookie, too.
Yeah, that's even for real.
I would have got a refund for that one cookie. It wasn't good.
It's hot as fuck, y'all.
It is hot. I started to tell you that early. I was like, I'm hot.
It's hot as fuck.
What she saying? She's so funny. Go to the theater.
Yeah.
Go on, do it one time, theater. She's so funny.
You know
what I
was,
theater? Oh, I'm going. Overall, it wasn't bad. I like two out of four.
She declined it. Why you declining it?
Because she bigger for me. Why you declining me, fellas?
Y'all remember the challenge? Period.
That was that arm.
Hey, we still got to take the pregnancy test.
Y'all hear this? Pregnancy test. Okay.
Oh my god. What
this
the fuck?
This is weird.
What the fuck?
What y'all taking pregnancy test for?
Just to do it.
Okay then.
You're not gonna kill yourself.
Dear, better not be pregnant.
You're not gonna kill yourself. Dear, better be.
Don't tell I'm a fellas.
I'm
a fellas.
Y'all, it tastes like pudding.
This one was nasty. Do not recommend. Y'all don't eat that one.
It's good as fuck.
That one was horrible. The two pink ones was good though. Don't recommend. Oh my god. You good? Y'all make sure y'all go follow her. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna be good at this YouTube crap.
Yeah. You're coming here.
Yeah.
Yeah, this shit good as fuck on my hand, on my mama.
That's the nasty one.
This the good one.
No, that's the one that tastes like water.
This shit good.
You nasty, man. That's the nasty one.
Yeah, this shit tastes like banana pudding.
Y'all want Q&A's? What's some questions? Let's ask each other some questions. Okay. We should have did that earlier. You start me first.
When was the first time you received head? And how was it?
Hold on, let me think, because I don't want to lie. Now I'm not even going to lie on camera. I think this was like in sixth grade.
Let me see,
you
in sixth grade?
No, was it six or seven? Six going into seven.
You
reckon, you know, I don't want to talk about that. Next question. Just know it was seventh grade.
Listen.
When was the first time you received head?
She last year. No, in 2021.
Oh,
my junior year.
That's good.
I know.
Good.
I know. I ain't started doing no sexual stuff until my junior year.
That's good. Yeah, we out in the dark.
Okay, so how did it feel?
I don't think he did right. I mean, it felt okay. It was okay.
Okay.
Hold on. You gotta ask me a question. I just asked you a question. What's something you ain't never tell your parent?
Something I never tell my parent? Fuck this. Oh, shit.
Something you never told your parents.
I don't know. I fucked my cousin.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Amanda. That's not
funny. It's not
I
funny.
I never put my cut. I'm just saying. I don't fucking know what I never told my parents.
My turn.
I don't know that my nigga be fucking the shit out of me. I don't know.
Okay. My turn. Ask me one. A good question. I'm a fellas.
What's your favorite position?
Skip. I don't do that.
And what was your best memory in high school?
People, when I went to Rain, a lot of people was trying to talk to me. Lots.
What
of
you
people.
Mean, like relationship talk?
Yeah, and I want
girls.
That's not both. No, yeah, it was just girls at that time. What you just said? What was the question again? Memorable when I beat that boy up? Yeah. That will forever be memorable, me beating that boy up, and I'm going to put that fight in this clip.
Anyway, who?
Because he kept messing with me, y'all. Let me tell y'all the story. He kept messing with me, and I talked to this dude, because, like, how I first started in August, I was like, I don't think
it been that long?
No, not August. It started in September, because
it been that long?
Yeah.
Y'all fought it, like, in February.
I know, but we squashed it because I talked to him because I don't think people were saying he was saying stuff. I'm like, I don't think he's saying stuff about me because bro don't know me. So I talked to him.
So how the fuck he knew about you?
I don't know. That's going to be for like memorable though. My fights in high school. I feel like they're memorable.
I would say Delph because.
I agree.
Because like sometimes, you know how people be having like different religions and shit like that. Mm-hmm. And sometimes it was like, if we die, if we gonna go to hell or heaven, or like it was just gonna be like how we sleep.
I be thinking like that.
Like,
too.
Where the fuck we gonna go? Is we gonna like what that shit called when we come back alive? What that shit called?
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what it's called. But some people like that though. They die and come back alive.
Yeah, that's what I've been thinking about. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, something like that. But.
Yo. I don't know what I'm doing. My turn.
Okay. How old was you when you lost your virginity?
How old am I? I'm 19. I think I was 15. Or 16. I'm trying to think right.
Story time. How it went.
No, I'm a virgin. Yeah, that's right. I'm a virgin.
How the fuck you forgot?
Cause I be thinking like for real, like boys be trying to really talk to me. Like, no, okay, story time for real. I don't think I never told you this, but I used to in middle school. I used to have this homeboy.
We used to. I didn't know you go to Scarborough. You went to Scarborough.
Mm-hmm. We what we did? We was cool or whatever, you know. 8th grade pass, you know everybody went high school different. 10th grade year, okay, let's just hop the 10th grade year. 10th grade year, he, you know, he kind of helped me up. But he was trying to like, we was been talking, but I wasn't really talking to him like for real. Because mm-hmm. It wasn't, you know, like, we texting for. But I feel like he was stalking me. I ain't see it till I actually thought about that night that he tried to rape me. I had to think about it because I used to be like, to come and think about it. Dude used to, he knew where I work. He found out where I work. He used to be up there too, though, but he'll never say nothing, but he'll just sit and text me and be like, why you ain't come speak to me or something like that? And I'd be like, I don't know, I'm working. And I think, okay, time zone, time speed it up. Later, I think it was the next month, he texted me that night, was like, let me pull up on you so we can go talk to some girls, hoes, he said. I think it was at 10 o'clock when he texted me. I'm like, I'm in the bed, I'm tired, man. Took a shower, everything, brushed my teeth. I had a little fade, y'all. I had a fade that night. So then, yeah, that work day, I did want to smoke. So then he gonna say, well, let's smoke. Then of course I went thinking my dumb me not smoking that day. I was like, oh yeah, I need that. So I like, yeah, let's smoke. So he was like, bit. But then he sent some in vanish mode.
Vanish mode came out there then.
Huh?
Vanish mode.
Vanish mode was out then. He sent some in vanish mode, but about time I went to it, it was gone. But then he sent some again. It was like, you ain't on nothing. And I was like, what you talking about? And then he was like, nothing. He was like, I'm for the B on the way. And then he called me and was like, you stay in the hood? And I was like, yeah, what's wrong? I was like,
never low.
Yeah. He
was scared.
Yeah, he was acting scared. Like, he was just...
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Stay in the suburb.
He must know somebody stay around there. Because how the way he was talking like he knew somebody from the neighborhood or something. He was like, this can't be the address. You sent me the wrong address. He was like, this can't be the address. So, about time I went outside, he was there. He was outside. I went outside. You know, we just vibing. He had the blunt, like, right here. I remember it. He had a blunt right there. And I was like, oh, you rode it good. And we was just driving. I think by this time, it was like 11:30-ish. So we driving. We just talking. And he, for some reason, he asked me about my ex. And I was like, how you know I went with him? How you know his name? How you know all this? And I was like, I was blown. Because I'm like, you straight... When we got the seafood, like, I don't know how to describe it. Like, we got to a seafood place.
You saw, like, across from Family Dollar?
No, not that one. It's by a tire shop, by that Wingstop. The other Wingstop.
What's Wingstop?
Been in that Mudbugs? Not by Mudbugs. Not that Wingstop. It's one, like, by Cash and Carry. It's a Wingstop.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
I realized he was DL because he was like, he was like, I'm trying to fuck. And I was like, I had to look.
That was what he told you?
Yeah, I had to look. You know, I was like, wait, what? He was like, let me fuck. And I was like, Because I was like, at that time, I think I was like 16. And I'm like, no, what? I'm like, dude. And I'm just nervous. I started, like, I'm like, what in my mind? And then he got mad. And then I had to think about it. I was like, take me back home. Take me back home. And then he was like, you tripping. You tripping. I'm like, no,
okay,
you tripping.
What's this nigga look like?
I'm going to show you. No, I'm not. Yes, I am.
Yeah, because I want to know what the fuck you talking about.
He pulled out his gun.
So how the fuck you got out?
He told me to get the fuck out, and I got the fuck out. No, he told me, like, he was like, get out. I'm like, okay, let me get out. Because when he pulled out that gun, I was like, oh, yeah, he tripping. But he tweaking. So he, you know, he pulled out his gun. I got out. And if he would have shot me, I would have been kind of messed up.
But on the way home.
If he would have shot me, I would have been over with.
Yep.
So.